Welcome back, MG fam, to the Detroit Lions rebuild here on Madden 25. It's week 7. We won 3 games in a row, and we're second place in our division. But this week, we're going to be facing another NFC opponent, the Carolina Panthers, which is led by Cam Newton. Hey, you know Christian McCaffrey, but unfortunately, he's out this game. He's injured, and we're going to be facing their backup, man, Fozzie Whitaker. So it's going to be interesting to see how the Panthers look this year following a lot of big additions over the offseason. So you can see TJ Hockenson, he's back, baby, 100%. We're grateful to have him back, man. Hopefully he can stay healthy for the rest of the season. He's one of our best targets. So what we're going to try to do is keep him out of harm's way and kind of work him back into the offense slowly but surely. So Matthew Stafford has been praised all week about that 5 TD performance. The performance was so great, they gave him the NFC Offensive Player of the Week award. And Matthew probably is on pace to having one of his best seasons yet. And you know, if you're having success on the field, other teams are paying attention. And you can see, we have a trade offer for our linebacker, Kennard, man. Our second string outside linebacker who's been showing signs of greatness here late. And let's see what they're going to try to offer us. So we got New Orleans on the table and the New York Jets. New Orleans is trying to offer us a 2016 third round and seventh round. Not this year's draft, but the following year. I'm not interested in anything going on later. So we're going to decline both offers and keep it moving, baby. Let's get it. A nice shot.
Bank of America Stadium. About to play host
sold out
for this
crowd.
Matchup between the Lions
and we're ready to see what
this
guy's got at hand. You can see Cam Newton is on the bench. Ready to come out here and get things started. On this play, first and 10. So they handed off to Fozzie on the first play. We're there. We're making those stops early. Second down. Tight end in motion. And look at DJ Moore, able to get his first grab of today. So Cam Newton, 3rd and 1. What can you do with it? They're going to hand it off to Fozzie, and he gets the first down. Ooh, made one guy miss, and he gets a little bit more. So no Christian McCaffrey, but Fozzie is out here looking good early. And they're going to get the ball to him, breaking tackles. I don't know why we can't make the first tackle, bro. It's crazy for this defense. So Cam, he has some pressure, launches that one, and DJ Moore pulls that down. So first and 10, Cam drops back off the edge. That pressure, we got to him. So Cam launches that one, a big drop from the tight end. He must be was nervous, so we will get a shot at it on our first drive. The handoff to Ty Johnson, not much going on. These throwback units are looking pretty clean out here, baby. Pretty clean. And Ty Johnson able to get it out of the backfield. One thing he can do is catch. His running is kind of suspect, but he can catch pretty good. So Amendola, the great way of coming back and catching that pass. And he launches that one, and Amendola didn't hold on to that one. Can you blame him? That was a hard hit. That's one thing we know. The Panthers do lay that lumber. And, TJ Hockenson took a big one right there. And Stafford takes a hard hit too, so the Panthers are bringing the pain. So coming out of the backfield, Fozzie, Nada and them is there to make the tackle in the backfield. And Cam drops back once again, launches that one. Can we hit him? And DJ Moore, no, that's Samuel, pulls it down. And Cam will run for the first time today. And you know that big boy falling, man. Falling down at the 20-yard line. And in motion is Greg Olsen. We didn't see too much of him today. And he launches that one across the middle. And look at little Hogan. Hogan coming out of there, grabbing him one. And Cam will hand it off to Fozzie. Can we get to him off the edge? Look at the blocking. And that's the first touchdown today. Fozzie Whitaker able to get the Panthers on the board for 7. And, my boy Ty took a hard hit, man. Took a hard hit. So Stafford launches that one. And Hockenson, he's been taking hard hits all season. So empty backfield, and he finds Hockenson once again, and he gets hit hard and he fumbles. Hockenson seems to have a problem at securing the ball after hard hits, man. I don't know what it is, but he has to improve. So Fozzie gets the handoff here after the fumble, and man, He turned out and needs almost 20 yards. So Cam fakes it like he's going to run. Draws back, launches that one. And Greg Olsen gets on the board for his first touchdown reception of the day. The Panthers are up by 14. The second week in a row that we go down by 14 on the road. And Ty Johnson able to make a little bit out of that. And we're going to fake the handoff to him. Matthew Staff, we need something from you, baby. Look at Galladay. Nice route running, and he's going. But he gets tripped up at the 30-yard line. And Stafford rolls, finds Ty Johnson. Safety valve. Ooh, nice juke move. Gets to the edge. Able to make something happen down at the 15-yard line. So the rookie, Corbin, from Virginia, not able to make much happen. But we're going to continue to feed the ball on the ground. And these guys are on top of everything. Luke Kuechly didn't give us a chance there. So Stafford drops back. And we found my boy Logan. He didn't know what to do. Look how hard these guys are hitting. Even the guys in the secondary are laying the lumber. So we get our first points on the board. 3 points and we're ready to move it, baby. So out of the gun with 1 minute left in the first half. Oh, big grab there from Marvin Jones. And we're moving the chains. So we got to get in field goal range here quick. And look at Galladay. Pulls that one down. Y'all can't jump with him. We're glad to have this big target back. And the fake handoff from Stafford. What we doing with it? What we doing? He launches that one. Oh, man. I thought Hawkinson's going to jump up there, baby. I thought he was 7 feet tall. So Matthew took a heavy hit there, man. So it's 4th and 18. It looks like we're only going to leave out of the first half with 6 points. No touchdowns on our end, but these guys able to get 2 scores. So they're back here with it with 33 seconds left. And we trip up Fozzie. We ain't trying to give him much. So 3 seconds left in the first half. Fozzie gets the handoff. Look at that big block on the edge. And come on, man. How did we miss that tackle? And we're going to let this guy go all the way to the house. Come on, Big D lineman. Nobody can get to him. Look how slow this dude is. And we allowed him to break for a big run after the time expired in the second quarter. Crazy, crazy. So we're down by a lot, man. 21-6, one of our biggest deficits of the season. And we're going to have to come back and do something in the third quarter. And Matthew Stafford out here early. Throwing the ball in the dirt. We got to get on it, baby. We got to get on it. Nobody gets open. And Hawkinson, thank you, sir. I know we put you in harm's way. We said we're going to try not to. But we need you, baby. We need you. Look at him. Another big hit. That's 2 fumbles from Hawkinson. He just now recovered from an injury. And he's taking hard hits again. And we're able to trail him down. And somebody's down with an injury. And it's Hawkinson, man. This dude can't stay healthy for no reason, man. So Cam out here. It's a false start. Finally, something go our way. The Panthers out here playing defense. They're at home. And they're doing anything necessary to make it hard for us. So Cam drops back. Launches that one. Oh, man, we could have pulled that one down in the end zone. That would have been an interception. So a dislocated wrist from T.J. Hawkinson. It's not as bad as we thought it was, but it's still a bad injury that he's not going to be able to come back. And a nice run there for Fozzie, man. He's having a great game. And almost an interception in the back of the end zone again. We got to pull those down, baby. We got to pull those down. And they make a field goal, and they got 24-6. It's time to start putting touchdowns on the board, Matthew. And a big grab from Galladay. Hey, he's the only bright spot of our team so far. And Matthew drops that one across the middle, and Logan pulls it down. Logan can take big hits, and he can stay healthy. Something my boy Hawkinson need to learn from. And Matthew took a hard hit there, baby. Offensive line, we got to give him a little bit more time. And there we go, Galladay with another big grab. That should be 100 yards for him. 109 on 4 receptions. And Ty Johnson, hey, getting killed. We getting knocked out in the backfield. And it's a flag on the play. And they're going to get us with holding on the offense. So it's going to push us back. 3rd and 23, all or nothing on this down. Let's see what we got, baby. Matthew throws that one, finds Marvin Jones. Baby, that's what I'm talking about. Keep your eyes open. The vision is wonderful. And James in motion here. Going to hand it off. Ty Johnson fumbled again, bro. Oh, my goodness. Had me scared. Heart drops. We're going to hand it off to the rookie from Virginia, Corbin. That's what I'm talking about. I believe that's maybe his first touchdown of his career. I'm not sure, but big touchdown for us in this game, baby. Matthew Stafford rolling out, launches that one in. 4th and 8. So we're going to kick a field goal. Good job. Hey, at the end of the third quarter, we able to get in field goal range for our kicker and get another 3 points on the board. So 16-24, all we need is a touchdown and a 2-point conversion to tie this thing up. Fozzie found some room. Ooh, nice hit there from the secondary. And we got it, baby. Going the other way. Number 25, what you got? Do not get trailed. Look at him. They on his tail. And he gets dragged down, but not before he crosses the goal line for the touchdown, baby. We back in it. We're back in it. So we're going to go for two right here to tie this thing up. The toss play. Todd Johnson not able to get it. My goodness. Come on, baby. Come on. We got to have those. And Cam Newton. Uh-huh. You're not going anywhere. Time for the defense to step up. Let's make it a game, baby. Let's make it a game. And Cam will roll out this time. He's starting to use his legs. Oh, and we got another fumble. Oh, we on top of it. Big hit. Drop it, Cam. That's what I'm talking about. Yes, sir. Two fumble recoveries. And we're moving it, baby. Matthew Stafford, what do you got for us? Big grab from Marvin Jones. And we got the ball going in the right direction. And yes, sir, Galladay made two guys run into each other. And throw your hands up because it's another touchdown. Matthew Stafford out here making it look great. Comeback kid of the year. Don't give up on him. If you see the score is lopsided, he'll bring it back. But look at Cam, man. He's sliding now. He's sliding. He know not to take another hit because the ball is coming out. So Cam drops back once again. Launches that one. And he finds his running back. And come on, man. We ran into each other just like the last dude, like Galladay made him do. But we out here looking crazy with these missed tackles. And Cam drops back once again and look at Greg Olsen, a big grab across the middle. And we know he handed it off. No, Cam gonna keep it. He's gonna roll out. Throws off the back foot. Come on. That's what I'm talking about. But let's get the sack the next time, baby. Got that one off in time. A split second. And Greg Olsen pulls down his second touchdown of the game. Cam Newton's favorite target. Greg Olsen out there looking like a ballerina, tiptoeing on the side of the end zone. And in motion is the big tight end. We know they're running the ball. Can we get a stop? Oh, no, he keeps it in the air. And DJ Moore pulls that one down after great coverage was on him. So we're down by 3 points here. And a nice spin move right there, but not able to get away from the defense. We got 1 minute. We got to get in field goal range to try to force it to overtime. But can we get a touchdown? Great grab from Logan Thomas there. And Stafford drops back, launches that one. Oh, kind of scared me, but Galladay pull it down. We in field goal range now, baby. Let's go for the touchdown. And man, I wanted to take that shot across the middle over the top, but that could have been an interception. You know how it is. Trying to make something happen. And there you go. Find your running back. Safety valve. We just want to get in field goal range. So third down and four. Matt, what you got? Launches that one way off target, man. Calm it down, buddy. Calm it down. So 7 seconds left. We're going to kick the field goal. And a great field goal. And it ties it up. So you know what that means. We're going to overtime, baby. Hey, Carolina Panthers, we ready to lay it to you, baby. Ready to lay it to you. All we got to do is protect the ball and play safe. And just talking about protecting the ball, I'm thinking of fumbles, and we threw an interception on our first play to Eric Reed, bro. To Eric Reed. And look at this. The running back, the rookie. We know he's running crazy on us. I believe his name is Joshua Kelly, the kid from UCLA. He's running crazy on us already. And Cam breaks the pocket. And he gets the touchdown, and the game is over. The game is over, baby. Cam Newton is out here looking like MVP Cam, and he made it happen. That was a heartbreaking loss for us. But we fought hard, man. This team has a little more talent than we do, but the Panthers' defense is pretty nice. But Will Harris still got the player of the game. 7 tackles and 1 TD. I guess it was so much to spark the comeback that they had to, you know, give it to him. So look at the Panthers, man. Their total offense, 484 yards, 286 on the ground. We got to improve on rushing defense. And the passing yards, almost 200. See, we're almost the total opposite. We throw for almost 300 yards every game, but we can't run for nothing. And our first downs kind of matched up with those guys. They got 4 more than we did. And turnovers, like I said, killed us, man. They got the plus one. We always having the minus one. We scoring 30 plus points, but we cannot turn the ball over, man. We gotta play smart. And in the red zone, 5 times were the Panthers, and they capitalized on every chance they got. And time of possession, they handled us there too. So now let's check out the player stats. Matthew Stafford, he threw the ball 40 times. Something you don't want to do in the NFL. You want to have less attempts and more completions. 55% completions and one TD, one interception. All those passing yards and only one TD. We need multiple. We need multiple to win games like this. In the running game, 13 carries for 21 yards. Not going to do it, Ty Johnson. You're starting to look like your old self. We might let Reggie Corbin start for the next game, unless you pick it up or such. And the receivers, Kenny Golladay, man. This guy's back, man. Full-fledged. He's on fire. 6 receptions, 166 yards, almost 200, but still not enough. Still not enough to give us the edge. Hey, Hockenson, fumbling, getting injured. Oh, man, we might put you on a trade block when you get healthy, bro. You're not playing up to your potential. We thought you was going to be on fire as soon as you got back, but that wasn't the case. And on the defensive side of the ball, my boy Trey Flowers able to get 2 sacks. The rookie, Chauncey Rivers from Mississippi State, been having a great season as a rookie. 1 sack for him. And Kennard, yo, everybody want this kid. He's coming off the bench and giving us a sack each game. But I appreciate you guys for watching this video. Hit that like button, that notification bell, hey, and subscribe to the channel, man. Holla at your boy, Coach McGruff. We back, baby. We out. Let's get it.